Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the camera flash on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable flash, open the camera app and then make sure you're in photo mode. Now look for the flash icon, which is a lightning bolt icon, which will either be at the side or the top. Tap on this to change its setting. You can turn it on for all photos by selecting the standard icon, set it to automatic with the icon with the letter A, or turn it off for all photos by selecting the icon with a line through it. You can change this setting for videos too if you move to video mode. That's how to turn on or turn off the camera flash on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.